it's been interesting.
Because of the measurement for the first down, San Diego will not be charged with a timeout. First down.
Well, first and goal and two timeouts left for the Chargers. What will the Chargers call here? Three wides. Humphreys. Wide open.
Say come in motion, get lost, and come right up through the middle of the defense. He goes that way, comes back the other way, totally lost on the rollout. No one out there to cover Mark Say. Finally, from inside the 10, they get it in the end zone.
And for Humphreys, finally, a touchdown pass in the postseason.
Troy Vincent dropped the coverage.
Eight-yard play. Well, the beauty of all sports is how grown men can be little kids. And now it's Marino's chance. Miami has the chance. They have all three timeouts. 35 seconds, a lifetime for Marino.
He can't believe that as much as his team dominated in the first half, that they're now down by a point.
The holder is Kidd. The ex-Charger, it'll be 48 yards. They traded him to New England. And Don Shula, his team so close to victory, and Stojanovic often reliable from this range.
Oh, good! The San Diego audience is the greatest in the world, and away we go to Pittsburgh. Chargers 22, Dolphins 21. Marino and Humphreys each threw for over 250 yards, but the Chargers scoring all the points in the second half win the game. San Diego, the hero of San Diego, is with our Pam Oliver. Pam?
Well, we moved the ball first half all the way down the field. We were moving it on them well. We were stopping ourselves in the red area. We wasn't getting in the end zone. We were kicking field goals. And, our defense came out and played great the second half, holding them to no points. And second half, we made the plays. I mean, we threw the ball on fourth down and made first downs. And kept moving the chains, and that was the key.
You talked about the time of possession all week, and that really worked in your favor today.
That was it. Our offensive line, I think, came to play today. And you know, you saw it, by the way, Natron was running, and they did a great job in the protection and running game.
Dan, just tell me quickly what this means to this organization, to you as a quarterback.
It means great to me because, you know, maybe I had some doubters about me for a while, but not anymore.
Well, I think they're still yelling.